we're playing. We schedule this way for a reason, because we feel like we have to play the best in the country.
One game at a time, one weekend at a time, sort of go from there.
History, if not IU hockey history, which goes all the way back to 1976.
Regardless of the opponent, it doesn't matter. We'll be ready to go. I mean, we've been looking forward to the playoffs all season. This has been the goal all year.